To Geoff, but I feel a lot less nervous than I felt 35 minutes ago.
I think it's beautifully relaxed. Everyone's enjoying themselves. Everyone seated comfortably?
Yes, but there's... Are you seated comfortably?
No!
Oh, we'll be so pleased to hear that.
Most of them are.
Can you hear what we're saying?
No!
Oh, brilliant. All back to the other one tomorrow night.
No, it's nice here. Because it gives you a feeling of space and
it's tremendously large, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Talking about things that are tremendously large, Geoff, how have you been?
Well, thank you.
Well, it just means that you're a big fella.
But I'm not tremendously large. I'm well proportioned.
I reckon, like, for the rest of your body, your head's a bit small.
That's a change for someone working in TV, isn't it?
Hello. Ask a silly question, you see. Ted Hamilton is with us tonight. It's always enjoyable to have Ted on the program, isn't it?
Love seeing Ted all the way down from Sydney.
Because he really swings when he sings.
He does indeed.
Ted Hamilton, and he'll join Toni Lamond. Here he is, first of all, with Wives and Lovers. Ted Hamilton.
Hey, little girl, comb your hair, fix your makeup. Soon he will open your door. Don't think because there's a ring on your finger, you needn't try anymore. For wives should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. He's almost here. Day after day there are girls at the office, and men will always be men. Don't send him off with your hair still in curlers. You may not see him again. Oh, wives should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. He's almost here. Hey, little girl, better wear something pretty. Something you'd wear to go to the city and dim all the lights. Pour the wine, start the music. Time to get ready for love. Time to get ready. Time to get ready for love. Time to get ready. Time to get ready for love. Hey.
Hi, Toni. What are you reading?
Oh, hi, Ted. I'm reading about all the great lovers of history.
Like who?
Like Romeo and Juliet.
Mm-hmm.
Like Anthony and Cleopatra.
There's a double.
Mm-hmm. Granny Davis and Professor Brown.
Ah, but Toni, they can't compare with you.
Tell me!
What a woman! I'll tell you! There once was a man who loved a woman. She was the one he slew the dragon for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as he. But me, I love you more.
Help me!
And there once was a man who loved a woman. She was the one he gave his kingdom for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as he. But me, I love you more. My love is a giant, fierce and defiant, but how can I prove it to you? Ain't got no kingdom, no dragon to back up my bragging. How can I prove what I would do? I only know there was a man who loved no man. She was the one he ate the apple for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as he. But me, I love you more.
There once was a woman
loved a man. He was the one that she took poison for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as she. But me, I love you more. And there once was a woman who loved a man. He was the one she swam the channel for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as she. But me, I love you more. My love's meteoric, it's merely historic. A whirlwind, a cyclone on wheels. It rocks my whole solar plexus, it's bigger in Texas. I just can't tell you how it feels. I only know there once was a woman who loved a man. He was left to throw the Trojan War. They say that nobody ever loved as much as she. But me, I love you more, 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 more.
More than a hangman loves his rope.
More than a dolphin loves his dope.
More than an Indian loves his scalp.
More than a yogler loves his out.
More, 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 more,
more, more,
more.
There was
the
woman
who loved a woman.
Who loved a man.
She was the one he
was the one that she took poison for. They say that nobody ever loved as much as she. But me, I love you more. But me.
Ted Hamilton sang Wives and Lovers, and then he joined Toni Lamond with a number from Pajama Game.